how I turn the compass. The needle always points the same way, except...
But how? They do not touch.
I didn't hear a thank you, Albert.
I can still remember this. The experience made a deep and lasting impression on me. Something deeply hidden had to be behind things.
Between the lifetimes of Einstein and Newton, there lived another genius, one of equal stature. The man who solved the mystery that stumped Newton also laid the foundation for Einstein's revolutionary insights and for the way we live now. In 1791, in a squalid slum in the suburbs of London, Michael Faraday was born. He showed promise at school.
Pray tell us a word that begins with the letter R. Well?
Wabbit?
The word is rabbit. Once again, and correctly this time.
Wabbit?
Do you mock me? Have I not told you how to pronounce the letter R? Surely you can at least tell us your name.
Michael Faraday, ma'am.
Take this halfpenny and buy me a cane so that I may give your insolent brother a proper flogging.